Let's hear Paul's goalkeeper Shane Tuple after 2-0 defeat and Dynamo. Shane, what's your thoughts on the game?
Disappointed, obviously, because we played really well, especially first half, or after the first 10-15 minutes of the first half, we played really well. We owned the ball, created a few chances, and unfortunately didn't go in, and we got punished in the second half as well. A good finish, but then our heads went down a little bit as well, so it's disappointing, but still some positives to take from it. But at this stage now, we want to start scoring goals, especially at home.
And after pick up last week as well, like it was a tough week, wasn't it, when you're part-time and you have 3 games in 7 days. I suppose you probably slowed down a little bit in the last half an hour.
Yeah, it is tough, but sure, everyone's in the same boat, I suppose. And no one's going to care about that come the end of the season, you know, if you're down the bottom of the table. So it's down to ourselves, and we made a lot of changes during the night and Derry as well, so we'll be fresh coming into tonight. So it's no excuses, really. We need to, you know, up the performances again, and, you know, hopefully we get a bit of luck in some of the games, and we need to get the first goal in games. That's what's killing us, really.
Still a very young side as well.
Yeah. There's a lot of positives, young boys coming through and, you know, getting opportunities and playing really well, and that'll stand to them, hopefully. But we need results now, and we need points.
Experienced players like yourself, Derek Penner, to come back as well from injury, so there is a lot of...
Yeah, there is. There's positives, and hopefully it'll still early enough, but we need to start getting points on the board now. We need to start scoring goals and stop conceding them as well. So
St. Pat's next Friday.
Yeah, it's a good place to go. Nice pitch. We play football on it. You know, they like to play football, so we'll be going there looking for the win, you know, and then obviously the Waterford game on the Monday night as well. So they're big games now for us in this middle part of the fixture list for us. So
that's great. Thanks very much.
All right, no problem.
Cheers, man.